Hello, it's Susan. So today I am doing another video with the Arteza paints. I have a 18 by 24 canvas that I have received from Arteza. And very nice quality canvases they have. So I'll be using that today. The colors I have today are gold. I've got phthalo green, ultramarine blue, and phthalo blue. I might be using some silver of the metallic colors that I received. I'm not quite sure if I'm going to do that or not. I already have these mixed up here. I'm going to mix up the gold for you on camera so you can see how they mix. I'm going to be putting, this is my pouring medium. Okay, so I got about 4 ounces of pouring medium in there. And I'm just going to keep adding the gold. So you know how much I add in here. I'm going to put it in. I'm going to use a little measuring spoons to measure out paint. Here, so I don't normally measure my stuff. I usually just add the paint or add the pouring medium until I get the right consistency that I need for whatever technique I'm doing. So just for your sake, I'm going to measure this one here, approximately 1 tablespoon so far. Last drop. You mix really nice. If you're interested at all in buying any Arteza paints or any of their canvases, I have a 10% off coupon code in my in the description below the video, as well as the links to the products and the general link to their site. Also, they have a YouTube channel. I have a link in the description as well. If you need inspiration on using their paints. Looks like this is just about perfect, I think. You can always tell by the feel of it, even if it doesn't look like it's, yeah, it looks like it's about right. So it's about 1 tablespoon of paint to 4 ounces of pouring medium. Okay, so I have to go to another room to do the pour because I'm going to be spinning it on my spinner. So I will be going over to that room. I don't know if I showed you the consistency. Okay, that's the consistency of my paint. Makes a, just a tiny little mound on the paint after it falls from the spoon. Okay, I will get everything else ready and we'll get started. Okay, I have my canvas on the floor, 18 by 24. And once I'm finished putting all the colors on, I'm going to be spinning it. Spin it a bit, see if I can spread it around. I'm just going to add some more to the corners. Starting with the ultramarine. I was going to put puddles, five puddles, but I decided against that. I'm just going to try one big puddle. Philo Green. Phthalo Green, I should say. Say a little blue. Gold. Seems to be going to one side. Attempting to blow with my breath. Shirt already got in.
Take it off here. What a mess. This is crazy.
Ow. Watch, you're gonna step in.
A moment.
That looks pretty good.
You think so?
Yeah. Oh, that looks cool.
I know, it looks cool though. Okay, so I'm done. Really nice. Very vibrant colors. The video does not do this justice. Looks so nice. Couldn't get any cells. I have just very slight lacing here and over here. But that's it. It. Beautiful colors. Wow, you can't see the little green in here on camera. So nice. Okay, I will let this dry and show you the results at the end of the video. Okay, the painting is finally dry. It dried nice, mostly nice. Still looks the same as it was when it was wet. Very vibrant, beautiful colors. The only thing is I left too much paint in the middle, so it cracked there and along here where there was thicker paint than the rest of the canvas. It's still very soft right here. So I thought what I could do is add some gold paint in here and in this little area right here. But otherwise it looks gorgeous. I reused a canvas from before, so that could be why I'm getting a few little bumps here and there, but it doesn't take away from how nice it is. So I will do that right now. I'll just show you how I'm going to fill this in. Just straight from the pouch. Using a fine brush, and I'm just filling in the little areas where there's cracking with the gold paint. Okay, I'm done. I will show you a close-up of this painting. See how the gold is really shiny. Very cool. Show you a close-up. Really vibrant. Colors are so nice and vibrant. Paint is beautiful. I love this paint. This part here I really like the best. And this part here, as well as some of the middle. Okay. I will
See you in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button if you enjoy this video. See you next time. Bye for now.